Ooh, welcome back to the homestead, guys. What do we have going on today? If you watched the other day's video, the previous video, God only knows when I actually upload these things, you know that we took some trees down here in the wood yard. Here we welcome to the wood yard. We had a bunch of standing dead trees, and now it's time to turn them into small pieces of wood so that they're small enough and dry enough to put them in the wood stove. It is a glorious, it's hard to put into words how nice it is for the middle of June in the deep dark south in the middle of the woods. It's not deep dark, we're like the top part of the south, but really it's like 75 degrees, probably 80 in the sun. So we're gonna get the old county line fired up and do arguably the most enjoyable thing that I can here on the homestead, and that's bust up firewood. It is one of my favorite things. So enough jibber jabber, enough talking, let's get to the good stuff.
Fantastic receipt.
So I cleared out these rounds that were in front so I can finally get the machine in. And now we could really get into the old work smart, not hard portion of the video. Doing one at a time is very time consuming, but once we're able to grip and rip off the machine, makes this a lot easier. I know there are some guys out there who have like their wives or their kids to come out to help them. I don't have that luxury, for better or for worse. Kids are too small, they get bored quick, and mama takes care of the house. That's not to say that other people who are making firewood's wives don't take care of their house, but with two kids and me, she has her hands full keeping the house in order. Not just clean, in order. Believe me, I'd much rather be out here busting firewood than doing what she's doing. great. In real life, I don't know how long it is for you guys, but it's only been, I don't know, an hour or so, using the power of hydraulics and cc's of horsepower. This is without question my favorite thing to do down here. Yeah, the morning was a little exciting, but the way I see it, the logs on the ground, just letting your saw run full blast, letting it fly, so to speak, nothing better. I don't know how people don't live like this. This is tremendous. Oh, I go to the gym. You don't even gotta go to the gym when you got firewood. What a blast. What a blast. I feel bad for people who aren't doing this. Sweating, one with nature. Come on, who's better than you? Take big wood and turn it into little wood so that it's small and dry enough to go into the fireplace. So that it's small and it's dry enough to go into the firehouse. What's it called? Wood stove. So that it's small and it's dry enough to go into... This is gonna be the only thing I can't say. So we're gonna take big logs and turn them into small... Come on, what's the matter? What manual focus? Oh, is it a manual focus? Oh, we'll find out in the edit.